Welcome to the Syncfusion Dashboard series. Throughout this series, we will be discussing our dashboard platform in detail via several short videos. The Syncfusion Dashboard Platform is a powerful set of tools that allows for easy manipulation and visualization of data. It is designed to be a complete, out-of-the-box solution with no coding required to use or set up. The platform is comprised of four major components: the Dashboard Designer, Dashboard Server, Dashboard SDK, and a mobile application. We're going to be taking a look at how they all work together. Let's start by looking at the Dashboard Designer. Using the intuitive drag and drop interface, you can easily choose, position, and size your dashboard widgets. You can connect to a wide variety of data sources out of the box, from file-based sources such as Microsoft Excel, CSV, JSON, and text documents, as well as database sources including Microsoft SQL Server, SQL Server Analysis Services, ODBC connections, PostgreSQL, SQLite, Azure Table Storage, Salesforce, Spark SQL, Hive, and web data sources. Once you have established your data source connection, you can create a working dataset via our Data Source Designer. This tool allows you to transform your data by allowing you to join tables, format columns, create data filters, as well as expression columns, and even write your own queries. With your data sources configured for your needs, you are now ready to map your data fields in your widgets. Again, this is handled via an intuitive drag and drop interface. Once everything is set up, you're ready to test your dashboard via the built-in previewer before finally publishing it to your dashboard server. And that's all there is to it. Be sure to check out the next video in the series where we'll go over all of the features and benefits of the dashboard server. Thanks for watching.